First time ko mga trabaho sa beauty and my God, she's such a passionate person. Not just with the craft, pero passionate in what she wants to do. Ako na feel ko na, you know, parang ko siyang asawa talaga, literally. Ganun yung pinaramdam sa akin yung bawat eksena. Magaan man o mabigat, talagang working with her was beyond words. It cannot be expressed by with just simply or ordinary words, pero ang nasabi ko lang, she's excellent. She's one of a kind.
Hindi ka ba na-intimidate nung yung ka-eksena mo?
Intimidated ako every time, every single time. Pag tumutungtong kami kunyari sa isang entablado, especially when I'm with beauty, ibang ang kaba at takot ko. Kasi imagine, I think it's my 10th year last June, itong June. The show in the industry.
Wow, congratulations.
Or I don't know, 9 or 10. Pero imagine within those years, napapanood mo lang si Beauty. Nasa kabila pa kami ako at the time. Tapos pagkalipat ko, nandito rin siya. Sabi ko, baka ito na yung chance ko na makatrabaho. So I was just, you know, nung pinapanood ko yung mga serye nila Kelvin, I was hoping and wishing and praying na alam mo saan makatrabaho ko si Beauty. Tapos one day,
asawa mo pa siya.
Asawa ko pa. So, diba, parang, my God. Kailangan mo lang pala talaga ipag-pray. Ngayon, I got it. I got what I deserve.
How about Gabby? Nung una mo siya naka-exen as his little brother.
Nako, Kuya Gabby is not very different from me. Ano lang kami, sobrang kuya ko na kasi talaga siya. So, wala nang masyadong adjustments na that was made.
Ayun nga pala sa first
kasi
yaya,
first yaya,
no?
First yaya, first training pa lang kami na magkakasama. Oh, it's been years, months na nakalock-in kami. Years na nagpapalabas, out-of-town shows na magkakasama. And, you know, being with that person, parang talagang big kuya ko na.
Ah, parang so, reunion project niyo pala to.
Reunion project naman para magkasama kami. And at the same time, sabi nila, kuya ko daw siya. Sabi ko, hindi okay, wala nang bago. So, mas maganda kasi at least dito kuya ko siya.
Yes.
Sa first yaya, first lady kasi
in-law
siya ang kumbaga hindi ganun na in-law.
Brother-in-law, 'di ba? Parang ganun.
Parang ganun. Pero kasi si Sanya ex ko.
Oo, yun nga.
So weird pero at least ngayon magkapatid kami, masaya to. Sobrang saya.
Hello, hello, hello sa inyong lahat. Ako nga po pala si Ando Damiles. Iniimbitahan ko kayong lahat na sana mapunood nyo po at masubaybayan nyo. Stolen Life, abangan nyo po.